start thinking of the peace outside. No, we cannot create a war zone. We cannot create a place where we wake up every morning to dead bodies and sounds of guns. Neither can we create from a body that is restless. That's why we're doing two points today. The first one is titled Be Free. That one is like a mantra for those who meditate. I'm sure you can connect to it. Even those who don't meditate, you can start today. It's like a mantra. The point helps you to free yourself, empty yourself from insecurities, fears, and everything that is bothering you. And the second one is going to be survivor, which is like a tale of the Anglophone crisis. It's a call for peace. I cannot perform anything in Anglophone regions without calling for peace. Thank you very much. We'll start with the first one.
Breaking colonnades and sharing words of wisdom.
longer break colors. Rather, we share pieces of cigarettes. Pieces of cigarettes with fellow inmates, fellow criminals captured for no crimes. People that put in the way for months for no protest. People that put in the way for months for no fight. People that put in the way for months for no crime. This is how it all started. At the sight of dusk, the world of man race for survival. I saw children, fathers, mothers march in agony. I saw them march with fire in their eyes, deep, running through their noses like white bulls and sweat. This wasn't the sweetest sight. I saw them march beneath the rains. I saw them march beneath the sun. I heard them echo freedom. I heard them echo justice. I heard them echo equality. I saw it. I saw tumultuous rains of pride pour upon the souls of men. The lament of the youth, widows, orphans, became nothing but bitter to an old man's anger. They laughed and laughed. They mocked at our pain. They mocked at our pain. I saw it. I saw trees bearing arrogance and the loss of man rush for harvest. The hearts of men slowly turned to rocks. Consciences grew wings and fled away. The gods were no longer at ease. No man to keep them at peace, so they started to march. And I heard the drummers drum warnings and the trumpets of war were blown. I saw it. The most hideous things my eyes have ever seen. I saw children pick up fire sticks. I saw the dark woman dance naked on our streets. The malignant steps would change from steps of love. More fire in their eyes, more anger in their voice. No reason to their choices. Just war. Just war. Just war. And the two came to pass. Like winter apples, I saw heads drop to the ground, falling as sweet red and berries. I saw children bury their mothers. As God as the world, I have seen more blood than the drunk and I have seen wine. Schooling became a day and a nightmare. Every twilight I stood gazing through my window, watching how one would soon become a widow, or perhaps be an orphan. I cried at how soon our church altars have been turned to have advanced for man's father. I cried, and today I still cry. These tears won't leave me. These tears won't leave me. And I ask myself why. Why? Why is it always us the poor who have to pay for the crimes of the rich? Why is it always the grass who suffer when elephants wrestle? Why is it always us the ignorant who have to pay for the mistakes of the learned? Why is it always us the children who have to pay for the mistakes of our fathers? We are not children of a lesser people. We just want the faith to call home. Let's face with themselves free. Home is where we can speak without prejudice. Raise our voices against injustice without fear of being shot to the head. My soul rebels against a system that teaches man how to survive and die. We don't just want to survive. We want to live. We don't just want to survive. We want to live. We don't just want to survive. We want to live. We don't just want to survive.
We want to live.
We don't just want to survive.
We want to live.
God and be free.
Yes.
Free to do positive things. Free to enterprise in all government and all the world. Go out and be free. That means that as you are leaving from here, as soon as you are out, be free.
Okay.
Be free to do what will make you to live. Yes. So you should not live from here. I only want to survive. You should live. There is a difference between surviving and living. Surviving is a life of hand to mouth. Hand to mouth. And you deprive yourself from all the worldly things of this world. Living is what? Enjoying all the worldly things of this world. So, I think he has played a very important role by giving these 2 points. And I saw a good number of you, as usual, who paid no attention. You miss a lot of things.